It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. And the stock market turned 9 years old this week, becoming the second longest bull run in history, with the Dow up 280%, dwarfed by the NASDAQ up 486% since the bottom in March of 2009. Now, it's hard to fathom that in the face of this gigantic rally, a rally I believe will be the biggest booming bull market in history, it is still defined as the most unloved, even the most hated bull market in our lifetime. In spite of record corporate earnings, low inflation, low interest rates, investors continue to ignore the reality and focus on what can go wrong instead of what's going so right. Evidenced by the trillions of dollars wasting away on the sidelines since the S&P bottomed at a low of 666 way back in March, 9 years ago. Aging bull markets are akin to bull riding in the rodeo. As investors, our goal is to stay invested as the bull becomes more volatile and attempts to throw us off. Remember, the markets are much higher in price than they were 9 years ago, so don't be fooled by 100-point swings. You should be looking at moves in percentage terms. 2017 was the anomaly with so little volatility. What we've experienced so far this year is historically normal. So be prepared for some more bumpy months until the correction bottoms out, and don't allow this aging, volatile bull to throw you off your path to financial freedom.